Hey guys, I went ahead and recorded a hair tutorial for you. I've been asked over on Instagram how I do my hair quite a bit, so I figured it was time. I got my hair redone last weekend, so it has new life, and I figured why not now? This is probably the best time. In the video, I use my 25 millimeter longe wand. It is my absolute favorite tool. I use it all the time. So if you don't have one, go get yourself one. If you do have one, let's get started.
Going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing off. Driving too fast, moon is breaking through her hair. She's heading for something that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that.
Okay, now that my hair is a giant lion's mane, I have turned on my wand. I use the 25 millimeter longe wand. It is my favorite hot tool. I also have the 32 millimeter, but I prefer to use the smaller one because it creates really tight curls that I can wear for the entire week. I don't have to touch them up. And on day two, day three, they're like that perfect, relaxed, wavy curl. So I'm gonna get started. First, I have to nurse the baby and then I'll be right back. Okay. So baby's been fed, that should definitely be hot by now. And I just part my hair right above my ears for the first layer. And I stick it up in a clip. I've already parted my middle part. I didn't do that. I tried to make you guys one of these before, but my hair was, hadn't been. Oh man, I broke it. Before I had it re-dyed. And I decided not to post it because I hadn't made my part or anything, and it was pretty tragic. So for my first layer, I take like an inch or so chunk, and I start down here when I curl. And I also leave the end up, so I'm not curling all the way to the tip. Same thing, just moving back. That one was a little bit small, but it was like a front piece, so it's okay. See, I just leave like that much out. Just let it sit. And I also hold my thing, my wand. Like parallel to the floor, or I even like tip it so that it's diagonal. But I don't do it straight up and down. So there's like two wraps. You want to be a ninja? Well, go be a ninja. One, two. Just the bottom is getting curled. And I do that so that my bottom.
I'm a ninja.
You are a ninja. So that the bottom is. Okay, I'm talking. So that the bottom is longer than the top layer. Please don't. Okay, I'm going to fast forward this part because it's just... Okay, so I know that those look kind of stringy and noodly, but do not touch them. Let them dry. The next one, I go like eyebrow arch, I guess. Set that amount of hair down. I have a lot of hair, so if you don't have as much hair as me, you can do like bigger sections, but I would still section it so that you have the different lengths of curl. So like the bottom, I did two wraps. This one, I think it ends up being three. So I'm gonna start like right at my ear with the barrel. Two, three, yeah. But I dropped it. That's okay. One, two, three, and then left. Leave the end out.
Mommy,
and then still that. Go tell him mommy said. Hey Mason, come here please.
Come here, please.
One, two, three, leave the end out. And it's like a good inch and a half Stop, please. Go put on Blaze for your brother. No more YouTube.
Well, we can put on them.
Go with Bubby. He's putting it on.
Before you, baby, I was numb. Trying to pin my point up. Speeding fast on a run. Never want to get caught up.
Okay, I had to get the boys situated. This is a how mom gets her hair done tutorial. It's really what it is. Okay, so same thing on this side about my ear. One, two, three. Leave 1.5 inches, 2 inches out, and I'm pointing like back over my shoulder, down towards the floor, but not straight up and down. Okay. This is my first time doing my hair actually since it's gotten re-dyed. I'm excited to see what it looks like because she used a curling iron and I'm just not a very big fan of curling iron curls. Definitely prefer the long, the more beachy to me. And then you'll see. Okay, so this one's like way up here. What is it, hey? Get your zebra. Oh, Mason, go eat and quit. Dropped my clip. Where did it go? What, baby? You want your binky? Okay. So with this next layer, we're gonna start even higher. With the front, I always start eyebrow going back because I don't want it super high up with the curl. What you doing, Colt? You wanna get up there with Bubba and watch some? Go up there. Yeah.
Can't get up here.
Careful. Watch out for him. And then back here, I start higher up. So like my third curl back, I'll start higher up. Shorter, so it's gonna go back, give the end out, and starting like at the eyebrow. You wanna try to give him that binky? It's kinda hard not facing a mirror. Alright, with that second curl, also starting at the eyebrow. But leaving the end out. Easy, Colton. Don't make him fall.
No, you have to watch it, Mommy.
Huh?
No, you have to watch it.
No, it's okay. You can have it all the way up. It's So there's like five.
Yeah, mommy.
Do you know where his other binky is? Okay. As I get towards the top, I like part my hair to like the halfway towards the top of my head, and then the rest goes to the back. Ooh, you okay? So I take the front piece down first. So that I can curl those. And here's the tip. Hey, don't use that on the wall, bub. Okay, here's the trick. Now that I'm working on the very top, I'll split this one in half. I'm gonna choke myself out while I do it. And it's gonna come from the back so that the barrel is like up against my scalp, but not really, because I don't wanna burn myself. And then it's gonna wrap towards the front of the barrel. Still leaving that tip out. And then I just kind of give it a little bit of roll. That's gonna put some volume into my root. Hold it, please don't. Okay, see how it has that big old bump? Leave it there. Leave it, even though it looks absolutely crazy. And then do the same thing, tapping towards the front of the barrel. Give it some roll. Oops, dropped it. Nope, not enough. Okay. Back towards the front of the barrel. Roll, roll, roll. And then just pull the barrel back. Leave it.
Leave it, leave it, leave it.
Same thing to this side. Okay, Colton, will you go get him his binky, please? Barrel comes from... Whoa. Girl comes from the back. Yeah, towards the front. Rolling out. Get that off my bed. Let it out. Has that bump? Good job, baby. Go clear your bowl, please.
I did.
Alright, perfect. Will you give the baby his binky? I'm not exactly sure where it went. Colton, get that out of my bed. I'm talking to Colton. Okay, I'll be right back. Baby. Okay, so Binky has been holstered. So, got this. As you can see, this side of my head is bigger than the other side. Coming from the back. Music to get ready to this morning because I usually put it on my phone. So you're just gonna see wildly. Pull it back. Okay. Looks nuts, I know. Now for the back. We're just gonna do the same thing for these curls back here. But actually I still have a lot of hair. So I don't wanna make those all that voluminous or I'll have a giant head. So these I'm just gonna do the regular way, and then this last layer I will do with that barrel underneath to get that bump. But I'm gonna split this in half so that I have curls going back. I always curl away from my face. I never curl towards my face. Some people will do like every other. I don't do that. You just had breakfast, no. You just had breakfast. No? Yeah. Mason, stop. In and out, in and out. And barrels underneath. Leaving that tail. Mason, let go of him. Big ol' bump. Listen to me. Mason, quit bouncing on that bed. Colton, on your butt on my bed. Colton. Thank you. Before I do anything to it, and then I'm going to heat up my straightener, which is also Launch. Every hot tool I use is Launch. And I'm going to straighten the ends so they don't look frazzled, because like they're kind of like frizzy almost. Like, I don't know, but I want them to have a more finished look. And then I'm also going guilty. Okay, so it is heating up. It goes really fast. I'm not a Launch salesperson or anything, but I just really love their hot tools. Okay, almost there. So I'm gonna do the ends, but I grab like the bottom section first, and I will straighten this part. And then I go through each layer. Oh, baby, you okay? And do the layers also, because they're different lengths. So they will all have different straight pieces too. Can you give him his binky, Mason? Also come in here and I go up with it to my eyebrow, because I don't want my curls to start until my eyebrow. So I go up, eyebrow, release, up, release, and back here I don't go as far down. I just want this part of my head to not be frizzy. So like you can tell that side's way more frizzy. Gonna do the same thing on this. Okay. all done.
And it should be cooled by now. You can either leave it like this. It's kind of gotten shaken up just from the shrinking. But I go in and I just kind of run my fingers through it. Break up so they're not all stringy looking. And the first day it's really tight curls like this. They're not like super tight, but whoa, they're definitely tighter than tomorrow. So that's the difference after I ran my finger through it. Fingers.
Mommy, look.
I do not use hairspray because I feel like it weighs my hair down and I don't like the way that it feels in my hair. So, that's all.